So I'm at the Esper Fenrir two-star trial. So this is Wolf's Fang trial. Got to defeat him within 5 turns, party of 5 or less, without anybody dying. Okay. So I have a pretty strong party. Let's do this one. Should I use this? I think it's a beast, right? Demon killer, man eater. Maybe I should change to dragon killer. Okay, let's do it. So, got a party of 5. Soleil. For buffing, Grimlord Sakura. Chaining, magic. Agrias. Physical. A2, physical. And a friend A2. So, let's do it. It's gonna be like conversation again. So at least it's a quick dialogue. I'm not wasting too much time. Yeah, I'm pretty sleepy. This is my last battle before I go to sleep. Need to defeat him within 5 turns, so first bump up the attack and debuff his defense. Grimlord, Silver Rage, Divine Ruination, that's a heal combo. That's a heal combo. Ready, go. Yep, pretty easy. One turn kill. So he keeps talking. Come on, just finish him. I'm tired of your dialogue. All right, he's evolved. Okay. So he's 2-star now. Well, let's see my rewards. Yep, got everything. Cool beans. All right, I got everything. So this is how you kill the Esper. And maybe I'll do another video of just 3-star units, but right now I'm tired. Just want to go to bed. Okay, well, thank you for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe.